Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. We finally landed on Hervarl in the middle of last episode. There's some bogeys out there. There's two of them. They move slightly. I don't know what the hell it is. But, well, there's one way to find out, isn't there? Leroy Jenkins! Show yourselves. I'm nervous, actually. Wait. Oh, it's a drow? Where's its friend? Gone as well? Gotcha. Oversized crab-like insect. It's already dead, thank you. Shell filaments. Right. Okay. 10 out of 10. Andromeda Wildlife. Complete. Next to speak with Professor Herrick. Back on the Nexus. There's more. Just gotta scan the damn things before my friends kill them. Oh, this is back. This is a ship. Knock me out of my scan. Another drow. Violence, huh? You're worried about violence? So where are we on this planet? Okay. Oh, wow. Do I hear remnants? Well, we can't get over this. At least not from here. Wait. Someone's already got the vault or the temple's going. See that? We usually activate that with the glyphs. What are these drawl up there? Are these enemies? It's kind of spooky out here. Now I know we could... I could get the, what do you call it, going, the Nomad, but... Stuff's all growing through the remnant tech. It seems like it would be hard to navigate with the Nomad through this stuff. Oh wait, this is another way. Okay, the bridge broke in both sections. We got fire over there. And there's a forward station we can send out. Something over that way. Where are we again? Let's head to this forward station. I guess there's some kind of river here. we'll check out the forward station. This miscellaneous stuff around here. There's a chapter the monolith. They might have activated that themselves. They might have solved the glyphs themselves. It saves one we have to do, right? At least. I can't jump that. Can't seem to get out of here either. A fire. What are we looking at? What is that? Oh, it's a... Alright. What's blipping on me? Fuel line fire. Oh, the fire itself? Alright. Turbulent diffusion flame temperature is about 1500 Celsius. That's pretty high. Fires caused by a broken fuel line. The high percentage of liquid in the surrounding plant life is preventing the fire from spreading further. Warning, avoid standing in the fire. Thanks, Omnitool, but I am not a dumbass. I do want to help this guy, however. You could just walk out that way. There's no fire.
Don't stay here, visitor. It's not safe, and I can't be responsible for you. You should have warned me you were coming.
How was I supposed to warn you? I didn't even know you were here. Who are you?
What are you doing here?
And that?
Making sure the fires don't get worse. I'm a surveyor and engineer from the station. I need to divert fuel from the pipes buried here. That'll cut off the flames eventually.
I don't suppose you have water or something?
Fire? What caused these fires? Is there an emergency?
This dye used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it. Destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too, Ishari. That went well.
Yep. That's why I always say Ishari.
Stay safe, visitor.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too.
Alright. Not going in fires. Got it. Continue heading to this forward station. What we got in here? A grav torque pad. Moderate value for vendors. This forward station area. I'm just gonna
watch out
for
Ruka and Garen fanatics that hate aliens. That means you.
Charming. Oh.
Is that who all these dots are? Rokar? Four percent, baby! Yeah, there's something going on over there. Data pad. Message to Avella. I know you told me not to go near the ancient crash site that surfaced, but I had to give it a shot. You were right. Too difficult to get there. Remnant chased us off before we got halfway down the ravine. Hopefully you can get there yourself. You are always good at dodging those machines. Though I don't know how safe it'll be with those outsiders roaming around. The spiky ones. Have you seen them? I don't know how to feel about it. I got off track. The point is, you were right. We're still studying the monolith, but I'll let you know if we find anything you can mention in the repository, Torvar. Yeah, we gotta help this Torvar guy out. So we got another thing. Multiple deployment coordination. Planet name, actually. Havarl. Origin. Angaran. Climate. Humid, subtropical, rapid plant growth, planet-wide. Biosphere manipulation, suspected. Scourge radiation fallout, negligible. Generated shielding may be present in upper atmosphere. Okay. So we got two entries now. See if we find any more. The next forward stations. We got a mineral cache, we got baddies. Magnesium, silicon, titanium. I want some platinum, damn it. Oh, maybe remnant? Staying very still, could be remnant. I was hoping I could just walk over to that thing. Yeah, it's definitely Remnant. Oh ho, Remnant fans. There's a lot of them. I hear them. Is someone shooting them? Oh, they're shooting Drow. Looks like some of these are Drow.
Make sure not to eat anything here. Won't let any sap stick on your skin.
We got real core here as well. We know those.
We're not alone.
What gave you that idea? Roll car raider. Have at it, Drow. Might as well close the gap. Whoop. Ah! Nice try. More that way. Don't stand too near that thing, the cryopod, whatever. Is he back here? Is he still there?
Impressive!
He just sits there and lets us kill him. Gotta love it. So what is this? Oh, it's an Addy again. Okay. They have those here too. I wanted to get a description of that Drow thing. It was a container. And Garen ceramics. There's more baddies. Oh, here's another container. Nitrate infuser. Well, they're nickel and diming us with this stuff. Oh, a creeper? I want to check out the creeper. Oh, this is for the, actually. Something else. Well, for wildlife. Oh, we've seen them before. Cover.
Enemy is down.
There's more though.
I need help.
Who? Is that you who said that? This was someone else who needs help. It's too late for you. No help for you. Rokar and Garen Raider. Got more out this way? Down. They explode like watermelons. Nothing to scan around here, okay. Well, let's see. I want to cover all this first. We got a plant sample. A couple plant samples. Let's turn around and get that other one. And then we'll head back. Is this... Yeah. Someone down the road. Well, those things jump around like crazy. Roll car saboteur. Yeah, well, I have assist on it, though.
Well executed.
One more. Oh, there's a bunch. Jesus. Oh, we got Charlerians and... What am I doing? Got one. Rokar Raider.
What? Nice work.
Forget the poor, I think she said. No, I kind of doubt it. Check this plant sample over here. Oh, crap. Trollilians. Oh, scan. Oh, we know those already. They're kind of cute. Are they really dead? They keep moving. Are you kidding? This is...
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to get that very thing.
Here they come!
Good work. There's so many things out here, my god. This place is infested. Charlerian down there. You guys throwing that stuff at me? There's one more. Well, two, actually. Trying to find a plant sample. It's over here, I see. This place is crazy. Here, some nickel. Helios Flora. I think we've read that description before. Got it. Three to go. Chilean. Hello, Chilean. Oh, crap. What am I? Why do I have that out? There's more. They're that way and down. Okay. Scale fibers. They're behind this thing. What was the container? Nav coil fibers, comm array, yeah, merchant stuff. What's this thing? Ooh, what are you? Too late. I want to scan it if I can later. Another one. Nickel. Here's one here. Can't scan it from here. Do we know what you are? My gun's out. It responded my gun out. I think we know it. I think we know it. It's not showing up red. Chasm of the Builders. Oh, wow. Okay. We're not ready for Chasm of the Builders yet. Let's see what else we have to find here. There's a crafting thing. Turian Encampment. Is that behind the wall? Let's find the ingredient for the drink. We're over here, so... It's ahead? Yeah, somehow. Can we get around this? Oh. Or is this back where we... This is back where we came from, isn't it? Not really. Oh. But we can go this way. Turian arm.
Ryder! Roka!
What are they doing out here?
Those are Natanus uniforms, Pathfinder.
Turian arm?
Nope, that's not it.
More baddies incoming!
Oh, from that way? Who's this talking? Rix? Are these... It's not really that good cover. Try to shoot when you're in one of those things. No, don't help him. He brought out on himself. Yeah, well. Violence begets violence. Alright, so we're it. That's it. We're good. Turian camp. I didn't mean to go here, but here we are. I wanted to go there. Well, since we're at the Turian camp, let's, I guess, talk to them. And we'll find this barley and hops or whatever. 27 credits. Yeah, I'll take it. Raptor VI, huh? I'm not gonna equip it. I will, however, take it. We got a twinkling thing. Hold on, guys. Just realized I remember what that twinkle thing means. That's a memory. One of my father's memories. Turian leader. I'll be right with you. Oh, I got that instead. Some vendor stuff.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Yep, we'll find them. Hello there, Turian leader. Watch your back. There you go. Or side, or wherever the hell he was.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there.
Yeah, no problem.
Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Sarah Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
We're sweaty.
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Well, did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
Always a Spectre. Interesting. So it's not really that we're sweating, although I'm sure it's that too, but you know, it's actually raining. You were the Council's... I'm not going to say that. Well, that explains your tactics.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanus hit the Scourge and bam, woke up here.
That's the Ark?
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Hmm. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
Well, I wish I had good news for you.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from Natanus are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
That too? Well, sounds like a plan.
You go left, I go right?
Something like that. Rumor has it scavengers found pieces of an Ark on a planet called Eladin.
All right.
Could be nothing, but it's a lead worth checking.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
I'm in your debt, Pathfinder.
That's Eladin? It was up to 66% for this planet. I was saying Aladdin. Speak with the Turian leader, Dunn. Yeah? Didn't mean to hit that. I wanted to go... Better crafting, yeah. Tracking that. Avidus Rix. Rix believes that Mason Barrow, the Turian Pathfinder, is still alive. He has recruited you to help find him. Investigate anomaly on Eladin. Well, it's going to be quite a while. I'll finish this planet first, and then whatever other things pop up. Varl. Recover Rachel Veer's data from the ruins of her jungle home. Recover data from Rachel's personal console. Alright. Let's look around here and then go get our plant. There's a data pad. Personal log. Torex Aris. New entry. Another attack by those things. The aliens. Can't go 2 days without an ambush. And if it's not them, it's the damn plants. Poisoning us or destroying whatever equipment we can scavenge. I keep wondering about the other arcs. Maybe they fared better and are mounting a rescue. Let's hope it's not the humans. Arrogant bastards would never let us forget it. End log. I'm actually the only one who was okay. So your hopes are in vain.
Abbott has kept us together through all this. He's a good man.
That's good. That's good, he's good. That's good. Well, we're gonna scan something. Yep, research potential. Personal log, Pafavina Perari. New entry. There's something wrong with this planet. Plants sprout out behind you. The trees whisper, and I swear something other than the aliens is watching us. Thanks, spirits, for the specter. If we survive, it's because of Avitus. End log. You certainly give him a lot of credit. I suppose he might deserve it. Nothing there to get. Drusa? You have a quest for me, I take it.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
We'll get it all.
Anything from the crash belongs to the Initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
Okay, so there's gonna be stuff all over the map now, isn't there? Yup. God. It'll be fighting things at every turn, I'm sure. These things are all over the place. Everything's a lot more crammed together in this area. Don't need that. Okay. Let's... if we can... Let's see if we can find our plant. Oh, it's on the other side. Got some nickel. How do we get on the other side of this crap? Oh, platinum. Nice. We need that. 5 platinum.
Can't believe this
match
is almost over.
No, don't bet on it, buddy. It's only just begun. Maverick Deadeye Helmet 6. Plus 8% weapon headshot and a weak point bonus. Plus 11% spare ammo. This patchwork headsuit mixes various materials and technology from the Helios cluster, and its microframe computer runs a jumble of barely linked programs. Despite this, or because of it, the armor is highly effective in combat, with targeting and thermal distribution systems second to none. Heavily upgraded and customized, this particular suit rivals any Milky Way design. Huh. Before I take that... Let me take a look at my... Will you settle down over there? These are weapons. I want to look at my... How do I see what I have on? So, Fusion Helmet 3. Yeah. Okay, we will upgrade this thing. Alright, I'm gonna wear this because I can equip it right here. Done. Gotta be an improvement. AR Tactical Scope 6. Take that. 87 credits. Okay. Glad I found all that stuff. Wondering how or where to get to this plant. It's in on the here or on the other side in some central area. It looks like it's... How the hell do we get in there? Baddies.